At this point, you should understand how to connect user interface controls for your apps, like labels, buttons, or sliders, to your own Swift code. We have now completed 7 out of 11 of the tasks in our programming to-do list for Bullseye. Congratulations. So far, you have only written a little bit of Swift code. That's all about to change in the next section, where we'll cover some Swift programming basics. So if you're ready to keep filling in that programming to-do list and get a little Swifty along the way, keep on watching.